Okay, what's poppin', everybody? Welcome back, yo. Beat Battle Week 1. Let's go, Week 1. Shout out everyone that entered. Congrats. Y'all already won 3 months of free Arteria Analog Lab 5. So, yo, how y'all wanna do it this week? Should we go alphabetical order? Alright, well, first and foremost, let me run the sample. I'm not forgetting to play the sample this week. Alright, yeah, something super simple. I'm very curious to how all of you guys flipped that. Alright, next deal, we got Ack. A man like Ack, bro. Yo, that beat was nice too, man. Good job, Ack. I like that middle section that you got with the synths. That was dope. Little synth lead thing going on. I fuck with that. All right, next, yo, we got Bensy. All right, yo, let's see what type of vibes Bensy coming through with today. Man, I fuck with this flip. I like how he chopped up the sample and processed all that. That shit sounded dope, yo. I fuck with that. All right, see money, bro. Okay, see money, yo, that was some heat still. Yo, only if you knew it was only 90 seconds, fam, man would have resequenced the whole beat. Yeah, see money, man, yo, this is a dope vibe, yo. I like the percussions you put in the back too. Hi-hats clean, man, this is a good beat. Alright, next, yo, we got motherfucking Cold Summer, bro. Alright, let's get it, yo. Yo, that was some heat. I can't even lie, yo. Oh shit, that was some heat. I'm dropping everything, bro. There's an earthquake out here. God damn. That shit was cold. That was definitely cold, yo. Damn. Yo, week one's looking tough, yo. A lot of heaters already. We're not even through the first half yet. So many heaters. Next, we got Frankie Les, man. That shit was fire, man. That was super fire right there. I love that vibe. I can hear that shit on more life, dog.
And more tune for your head top, so watch how you speak on my name, you know?
Still a great beat, though. More than just, like, the loop, but, man, still a good beat. This is actually a good beat, though. All right, next we got Marion the Fourth, bro. Marion the Fourth, let's get it.
I ain't been in it, but I'm prepping it. I've been turning my jacks into Benjamins, yeah. My Charlotte tastes better than a peppermint. Seeing is believing, but only for the pessimists, yeah. My kids are saying, mommy died in wrestling. If that's the case, they say, owe me a check. That money be running like a Mobius strip. But I gotta wait for the holiest steps. End of the day, some men devote it best. Without a pen, I can end up in a monium. And your friends, how about you throw me a guess? It all ends one day.
Yo, I'm not like this. The song's hard, but it's a beat battle. This guy sent a song, bro. Marion would send a song for a beat battle, though. He would do that. I mean, I like the beat, too. The beat is hard, but this man sent a whole ass song, bro. He would send a song for the beat battle. Dope song, though. Dope song. This guy would send a whole song, bro. I don't know if I can let him win. I definitely can't let him win for sending a song. Definitely not. But, yo, it's a dope ass. I fuck with the vibe, though. I definitely do. All right, next, yo. We got Mr. PBL out here, man. Let's see what type of beat he sent us this contest, bro. Yo, this shit fire, man. PBO, this is super clean, man. You got the crazy key outro. You got, man, this is a super vibe. And this guy was scared, man. This guy was scared for some reason, man. This guy out here wiping noses, bro. I told you. Saying this is what you're cooking up in France, bro. Saying this is what y'all doing out there, cooking up these fire beats, bro. Alright, next we got a man like Shab, bro. A man like Shab, where you at, bro? You ready for this shit, dog? All right, let's get it, Shab.
Maz really got the Arturia sponsor.
Jeez, okay, I rate that. Jeez. Yeah, that shit went crazy. Man's really got the Arteria sponsor, bro. Jeez, yo, I gotta send that to them now, bro. Yeah, man's had the sponsor shout out, bro. That's an automatic W, bro. That's a W right there. But back to the beat, though. Back to the beat, man. I like the beat, solid vibes. I like the different sections you had, man. No crazy switch up, but you don't need it. You kept the beat interesting. I like the leads and shit that you added too. All right, last but not least, Mr. Vivid Sound. Vivid 2 times, bro. Will he be vivid 3 times? Find out in about 2 months. This one's fire too. Yeah, man. Not much I could say about Vivid's beats, man. This shit really fire. Yeah. Man, so many fire ones. I gotta pick somebody now, man. So many fire beats today. And even if you didn't win, y'all already won because everyone's getting free Arturia Analog Lab for 3 months. So, tough decision. Either way, yo. After this week, seven more shots to win. Alright, this week, I'ma have to agree with the people on this week, man. Congratulations, man, like PBL, bro. You have won week one. You have won week one of Heat Check, bro, season 2. Congratulations. PBL is the first person moving on to the finals, bro. Congrats, yeah, everyone drop some emojis for him, yo. Hype it up for him, yo, let's go. Yeah, it was a tough decision, man, because, like, yo, I was gonna pick PBL, Frankie Les, or Cold Summer. But all the beats were different, bro. It was more so, like, that was my favorite vibe out of everything. And your reminder, yo, PBL just won a crazy pack, yo. He won some Atom audio monitors, complete from Native Instruments, and the Arturia package, bro, which is the collection and the effects, man. What a prize, man. That's a crazy prize pack. Man gave you the whole studio but the laptop. But yo, guys, stay tuned. This Saturday, I'm announcing the next contest we have. I'm dropping a new thing, whatever it is, yo. I'm dropping it this Saturday. So make sure you tune in for the stream to find out how you can win your own Atom audio monitors, Native Instruments Complete, and Arturia Collection, yo. Every week, we're giving that out. And once again, if you're a new submission, you get 3 months of free Arturia Analog Lab 5. And yeah, yo, make sure you Saturday, tap in. You don't want to miss it out again. All right, y'all want to hear PBLs again? Say less.